Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Sorry.